go take those brackets off house around here. Look at those cars. Michael just in. There's your file cabinet, Michael.
This is terrible.
Oh, look at those damn chairs. They're like mine, but I got different upholstery on. I still don't understand why they didn't try to save some of it, because the insurance's not covering it.
If you had flood insurance, it is.
Yeah, but most of these people didn't. They always told them they didn't need it. And now my understanding is they can't stop you from taking flood insurance. But this couple said they had flood insurance, but they won't cover the articles. They just covered the house. But I guess that's better than nothing. And if your car is parked in the car in the garage, Michael, they told this lady they wasn't covering her car because it was in the garage, which is covered under homeowners.
Yep. That's the way it works.